Hey there, this is René Molenaar for GNS Threefold, and I'm going to show you how to solve the multicast PIM dense mode lab. So what do we have here? This topology, four routers, and I'm going to configure dense mode. And the idea of this lab is that you're going to send a multicast stream from router Amsterdam, and router Utrecht is going to receive it. So let's see if this is going to work. First of all, let's configure OSPF and make sure we have some connectivity. There we go. And the next step is to make sure that we configure dense mode on all of my routers. And I have to do this on all of the interfaces. So I'm just going to copy paste this. Make sure you don't forget to enable multicast routing. Here we go. Now I'm going to configure router Utrecht to join this group address on its fast Ethernet interface. Here we go. And I'm going to send a ping from router Amsterdam. As you can see, this is working because I'm getting a reply back from router Utrecht. And if you want, you can see here, if you look at the multicast routing table, you can see it's incoming and being forwarded. So that's all there is to it, just an easy example of PIM dense mode. If you want some more multicast labs, make sure to go to gns3vault.com and check out all our multicast labs. So far, thank you for watching.